Team USA has struck gold. Lindsey Jacobellis won gold in the snowcross this morning, snowboard cross. This is the Team USA's first gold medal in Beijing. Longest drought in American Winter Olympics history. During the Olympics, before they got gold, Jacobellis also making history. She is the oldest American woman to win a medal of any type in any sport at the Winter Olympics. She's also the oldest snowboarding medalist on the men and women's side.